like birds.
Just the wrong color.
Yeah, Carolina at Duke. I'm not gonna make y'all mad. What it is, what it do, it's your boy Demario on TV. Back with another banger video.
And you know this, man!
Alright, today we at Duke. Going to the college game day events. They playing UNC today. And we about to just turn up. About to just walk around campus, get lit.
And you're gonna see why I'm so obsessed with wanting to come here.
Y'all leave a like on the video, subscribe if you're not, and let's get into it.
Yo, look at that scat.
But it's probably grown by that
one. The scat.
The thumbnail should be a like Duke fan just flipping me off. He's like in my face just flipping me off. That'd be funny.
Yeah, or Coach K flipping you off.
Dude, that'll be even
that'd
better.
That'd be insane.
That video gonna get 100K in like 2 hours.
I think one time officially, Coach K cusses me out for wearing Carolina blue hoodie. They do like meditations and they.
This one dude said he watched my videos and I told him to tell me my channel name and he couldn't even tell me. So that's how I knew that he was lying. I told him, are you subscribed? He wasn't even subscribed. He was just lying because he seen me recording.
Did they go in their house? Recognize that dude.
Oh, this is where they're going to be sitting and like talking and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yo, I only see this on TV, bro. This is crazy. Oh, there you go, Connor.
What?
The thing?
Oh, yeah, yeah. They have it on the other
side. Yeah. Yo, this is crazy.
I'll probably
take up. I only see this on TV, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Now
it's yeah, you know I don't do pictures, but we're going to have to get one. After the good thing. I don't do pictures. Look, we gotta go ask for Matt. I'd rather do that than pay for $15.
So they ain't doing nothing like in the stadium?
Yeah.
Oh. Probably gonna be J Bills.
Yeah, it don't start till 10 though. But I just wanted to leave so early so we would like make it. Cause now we might be like the first ones in.
I got another setup.
I gotta do the work.
Yo, let's get a peek real quick. Oh, is it? They're going to football stadium. Pretty lit.
Yeah, we're
setting
up right now. Yeah, we're
gonna
have to get
it.
Go to football.
Get one right now.
Huh?
Wanna get one right now?
Yeah, we can.
Might as well.
I guess we can just walk around to the door though.
Too bad they stopped.
They went 3-11 this year.
Y'all boys trying to go hop on a golf cart real quick? Run off with it.
I wonder what happened to the Brotherhood golf cart. They used to have one that was like drenched out in dew.
Really? Swear to God, it's in the crease of the ground.
What?
A park. It was a blue tube.
I'm pretty sure it's a park.
A problem. It was at the Yachty concert, there was people on the floor passed out and everything.
Bro, we could finesse a pack of
water. Oh, we could finesse a whole pack of water.
God, we could just take one right now.
I mean,
they go to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. It's locked. Oh, my
God. It's locked.
Damn.
You can pull a Devo.
Got one over there.
Go behind the bushes.
Yeah. He did that at the gas station the other day. I was like, bro, they got a bathroom in there. He was like, mm.
You know where I'm from.
I don't care.
He just went behind the
gas station. Yeah, I'm probably going to come to a lot of football games next year, too, because they're dumb cheap. I think like $18 a ticket for general admission.
Oh, yeah, easy, man.
That's like Charlotte Hornets game.
Yeah.
Could have got one at Krzyzewskiville.
Not even going to lie to you.
They didn't give me one. Oh, they did give me one.
Hey, I got on Carolina. They gave your boy some Duke horns. They gave your boy some Duke horns.
Yo.
Hey, we in here.
Yo, when they get the student section?
No,
I mean, I'm down to get the student section.
Yo, if we get the student section, that would go crazy.
All
right, yeah. I got it. We about to go in that thing.
Yo, we in Duke right now, bro.
We on the Duke court.
We're good.
Basketball fans, good morning. We've got a special performance for you from Nakisai. Nakisai, made beautiful in the language of Shona, is Duke University's premier African dance ensemble that showcases a multitude of dancers influenced by various cultures of the African diaspora. In an effort to showcase various cultures, all dances reflect movements from Africa to the Caribbean to the Americas. Ladies and gentlemen,
maybe late at the game.
I can tell.
No, no, no.
Hey,
that is crazy. We just see him walk and he just gets into character.
So much of it in these games, but there's no, it's like jumping on another.
A little bit of swag to him, a little bit. Hey, y'all.
Yeah.
He say something to me, I want all the smoke.
I don't think they noticed your jacket yet.
With the shoes, too?
At least they ain't got Carolina on.
I mean, I do got on a shirt.
You could say anything. Oh, yeah, it's going to get hotter.
Yeah. Dude, I want all the smoke. What's up? Hey, y'all tell these Duke fans, I want all the smoke with y'all, bro. I ain't ducking no smoke for nobody. I ain't ducking no smoke. I'm here.
When you said that, I was doing that like this thing. On an accident, too. I didn't.
Oh, God, it just lined up that way. Okay. Hey, y'all turn me up.
They played this song in the game, everybody was crazy. Like the whole crowd was like,
somebody got the Cassius Stanley jersey?
Somebody got a
Shout out to Cassius Stanley.
Dude that was sitting behind me at the Wake Forest game had a Wendell Morris jersey on, like his actual jersey. Yeah. Was signed.
Really?
Yeah. I was like, yo, how much? He was like,
Chapel Hill, that way.
All right, bro.
You better not take that. You
Hey. I ain't even trying to get violated today, bro. Hey, well, what I tell y'all, bro, I ain't ducking no smoke for nobody, bro. God, all y'all submitted. Hey, if he say you need to find your way back, I'm like, nah, I'm right where I belong. And then we just start going at it.
I would get the camera in the
car. Yada, 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 yada.
Hey, UNC new game vlog, Heckler sits behind and yells. The thumbnail's gonna be him flipping me off. Dude, I should get him to flip me off for me for the thumbnail.
You should ask. He'll do it.
I know. Might as well.
He'll probably like it. Like, he'll probably enjoy doing it for you. Just tell him that's for a YouTube channel.
I'm about to.
Say for me, it's hard to put into words. You know, it's, when you think about playing for Coach K, for all of us being back here as coaches, we've seen a lot of amazing moments, amazing environments, and nothing has been close to this. And then in the mid-90s, when I had physical and mental health problems, quite overwhelming at times, you know, with the amount of articles, the amount of texts, the amount of letters, the amount of all beautiful things.
On this full emerge, there is a piercing intensity in the eyes. How do your vision, your focus broaden and be a little different Saturday?
It'll be my scene in my hand. I gotta listen to the advice I gave seniors for 4 decades. Don't get too emotional. When I walk out just before the game, I'll be in character. No matter what, I will be completely focused on that game. That's what my guys deserve.
When you're in character, you also visit the
10, 20 years.
What was that? Hopefully they say, say it again.
Job well done.
Say it again. You ain't gonna catch me in 4K when they actually do.
Yeah, I didn't want to just walk up on him like that.
Yeah.
JJ is right there, bro.
Duke of Carolina in the comments. Duke of Carolina in the comments. Who's winning tonight?
Y'all spam the comments right now. Comment who y'all got. And comment who y'all think gonna score the most points out of the both teams. I think Pablo gonna score, Caleb Love.
Pablo for 30.
Pablo for 30.
Nah, Caleb ain't gonna do shit.
He ain't gonna put 30.
Caleb ain't gonna do shit. Damn, we should stay and like party with the
crew. Oh yeah, they be getting lit out here. They be turning
up. Oh, yeah, you don't have to.
Is there someone pulling ones or tens off the court? Gotta go.
Threes. Yeah, threes.
So he not valid there?
Nah, he's like Curry. He only pulling threes.
I'm gonna get one like that, but with my last name on it.
Oh yeah. MCB Cribs with Dalton Bird. You already know.
NC State's food court is pretty good too. Yeah.
Somebody has a Supreme Patty poster. Somebody had a Supreme Patty poster in there.
That's crazy. Probably know.
Shout out Supreme Patty.
I gotta get my shrimp. That's kind of cool.
$26.
I'm good.
Wendell Moore?
I know y'all Carolina fans remember this jersey.
You trying to get me jumping?
Oh, that's
awesome. What's up with you?
Okay. Well, if you was Kai, you would like actually start punching me.
What's up with you, bro? I heard you want to smoke. Because you big on me, nothing. Pause. Hold on.
Oh.
Show us the jersey, Dalton.
We got
the
JJ ready.
OG. Carolina fan watches rival game with Duke players.
Yeah, there you go.
Don't get that in the vlog.
Bro, I'm putting that in the vlog, bro. It's just funny. Y'all, it gets crazy.
Is the best shot blocker in the ACC and a finalist for National Defensive Player of the Year.
Cut the vlog off.
Bro.
He was able to refuse that ball screen up top. Cut in there much more difficult.
Y'all kind of just kind of got like shining an argument.
Hey, you
Where
did I get
there?
That's the bar that I wanted to go to watch today. That's the bar that I was talking about. Marcus Payne. I wasn't a Carolina fan.
What did you say?
Mark, he did it! He did it! He did it!
Carroll missed him at first, but he was so wide open you can miss him and then see him again.
Cool as fuck.
Trying to ratchet up the pressure.
What the hell wrong with him? I didn't look for good.
Black with a drive and a kick. A great look for Manning.
No! That's the man can shoot. Man. I ain't gonna get. Boy, get the
silver.
Oh God.
Well, you don't wear like khaki.
Whoa!
No!
They bring help, and Duke is taking advantage of it.
Might be inhumane, but I like it.
I mean,
torn. A little bit noisier here with the camera. Love will quiet the crowd.
He does act like he's soft.
Demarion Coons, 5'2", Chapel University.
Coach K Bobblehead, 3'2", Duke University.
Hey man, y'all tap in. I'm selling authentic jerseys. Oh, no. I'm selling authentic jerseys. You know what I'm saying? 300 a piece. Y'all come get y'all a Marcus Page jersey. Euro step. Ooh. I called it, Goofy. I called it.
The final seconds will tick away, and the North Carolina Tar Heels come into Cameron Indoor Stadium on Mike Krzyzewski's final night coaching in this arena, and they hand the Blue Devils a loss.
Whatever y'all do after y'all watch this video, make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, whatever. Repost, share, everything. More on TV.
Oh, baby.
No more on y'all TV, huh? Yeah. I feel like I'm Jordan, huh? I'm finna 3P, huh? Feeling like Bill Russell, cause I'm always winning, could you see?